Okay, I'm right back. I had to make some space, and I was listening to Nancy Sinatra's Lightning's Girl for, it gets me going. It gets me pumped. It's a great song. I really like her. I don't know why she, I gotta kill this bitch! It's a new rule. Don't go in emotionally. If you do, this happens. Yes. Don't go ahead emotionally you make emotional decision in Dark Souls, you will make an emotional death of your emotions. Shit. Sorry, having some gum. Gum. Need to relax. Just for the moment. This might be a placebo, but whatever. From what I understand, placebos work. So, fuck it. Stay away from Lightning's Girl. Whoa. And just part of town. I never thought that would be possible. But it is possible. I was practically going on a suicide mission. Now, one thing I think I am going to look into real quick. It's probably pointless. I doubt I have anything that's, it's more heat resistant. Surprisingly. Let's see what the most flame resistant clothing is. The Wanderer Cloak? Wanderer Coat? Surprising. No, this is. What the hell? Why not experiment? I realize this is probably fucking stupid to do this, but You know, she is a fire-breathing spider, and she's hot, and I don't know. I mean, that seems to be her biggest defense. Oh, wow. Yeah, I was wrong about that. You're very distracting from the waist up. That's not my fault. I've got balls and you don't. Alright, that was wrong. I gotta stop. But yeah, enough. And yeah, I deserved it. Yeah, I did. I deserved it. I did. I'm not sure if this armor choice was the way to go. In fact, I don't even think it's... Well, I guess it's armor, but... Focus. And yeah, I think I'm gonna go back to my hard leather armor because and I'm sorry for the balls comment, that was not right. Enough bullshitting. Enough. You know, if you want to get through life, you gotta, well, I don't know, some people make a career of bullshitting. Not me. That hasn't worked out for me. Instead of bullshitting, I'm going to kill this fucking thing, and I'm gonna do it honestly. Come on, you fuck! Man, she's just covered in defense, though. Seriously. It's like anywhere I go, she's got it, yeah. Well, she's smarter than me, because I just... just threw a dumb pie at her. Stay away from Lightning's girl and his part of town. Oh, I woke up with a song stuck in my head. I'm sure everybody's heard, Searle! That's a bad one to wake up to. I guess that's, if I were an X-Men, that would be my, fuck. I should have changed. I should have. Yeah, my mutant power would be, some people complain about the music playing on their alarm clock. I complain about the music that's in my head when I wake up. No, I'm not embarrassed about it. You know, I'm just admitting to what most people do, and fuck them for not having the courage to admit that I'm not the only one that wakes up with shitty music playing in their head. Kind of funny. at work the other day, there's this girl that asked me. We just get random. Sometimes we have, usually we have very, enjoyable music playing. The other day. But I mean, what's weird is that sometimes we'll hear the same song twice, like within, a two-song interval. Like the other day, we heard "Hold Tight," "Hold Tight." But anyway, the point is, this girl I was working with said, "Who controls this music?" And I said, I really don't know. And she said, that is so creepy. I said, what? She said, nobody knows who controls this music. And I was like, yeah, I mean, and that kind of makes work more enjoyable. The mystery of who's controlling the music, because I don't know. I'm just assuming they're running XM or something, but, yeah. When you're working a retail, it's fun to pretend that it's Orwellian. Or, just fucking weird. So random. I can't get a knack of how you can kind of get a sense of their timing, and she's difficult. She's got so many things going on at once. She's not ready to die, I'll say that. I see him, I get that awful, you know, sometimes when I see, I mean, wasps don't scare me. I mean, if there were a bunch of them, I would be. I mean, I just think, I mean, but what really gets to me, it doesn't gross me out. It kind of gives me this creepy, you know, this tingling sensation in my face whenever, now how the fuck did that happen? When I see their legs dangling, you know, I get that, you know, my eyes kind of start to tingle because I think that, I start to think about how much it would suck to get stung, in the face by, one of those things. That's how I feel whenever I see those fucking things in this game. Anyway, full of bullshit this morning, I'm gonna try to go with more heat resistant clothing. It's probably dumb, probably doesn't make one bit of fucking difference, but I'm just experimenting. Maybe the crimson cloth was a quite and the heavy boots, I gotta go with them. I'm still much lighter, and, yeah. Okay. Come on, bitch. Shouldn't have changed into this clothing. Yeah, that was dumb. Yeah. Okay, no more stupid decisions. I wouldn't say stupid so much as not knowing what the fuck right decisions to make. And I need to make an exorcist to fight in here. Shit, you only have to watch it, I have to actually do it. pretty painful. Try to do this without changing. See if it can be done. And it can't be done. Being poisoned is motivating. It's like, when you have to drive a smaller car. You know, if you're in a big car, you're likely to drive as fast as you can because you feel safer. If you're in a smaller car, you're not going to go as fast. So I'm going to try the smaller car route. Gorgeous. Man. Bitch.